Have you ever wondered about how Earth moves? Earth moves in two ways, rotation and revolution. Earth rotates counterclockwise on its axis, which is an imaginary line that runs through its center and passes through the north and south poles. It takes Earth 24 hours to make one spin. One complete spin of Earth on its axis is called a rotation. This is what creates days and nights. Early in the morning, the sun rises in the east. If you are at a beach on the Atlantic Ocean, you can see the sun appearing as if it is rising from the waters in the horizon. Earth is rotating so that this particular location is being exposed to the sun. When it begins spinning out of the sun's light, it appears that the sun is setting or slowly falling back down. This is the Earth spinning away from the sun's light. If you are at a beach on the Atlantic Ocean, and the sun has set, then the sky becomes darker because Earth is rotating away from its light source. Earth rotates to face away from the sun for about 12 hours. It takes 24 hours for Earth to rotate on its axis, but it moves in another way as well. Earth follows a slightly elliptical path around the sun. One revolution around the sun takes 365 days on Earth. One full orbit around the sun is called a revolution. The exact amount of time it takes for Earth to make a complete orbit around the sun is actually 364¼ days. Since you can't have part of a day calculated into the calendar, leap years are created. A leap year happens every 4 years, when the year has one extra day added into the calendar. The day added every 4 years is always February 29th. So every 4 years, the month of February has 29 days instead of 28. This is a result of Earth's revolution around the sun. Earth's rotation and revolution are very important to us. Earth's movements on its axis and around the sun are what creates days, nights, and years for people on Earth. Rotation and revolution of Earth result in lightness and darkness, the seasons, and the length of day.